Chubby Weiss, thank you a lot. And old time fiddling Chubby does, you can't beat it. Chubby challenges all old time fiddlers throughout the country. If they're interested, why, come around. Well, let's see, before we start with our quartet number here, I'd like to do a little dedication here. Mrs. Maud Langdon here, and Mrs. Evelyn Fuller, I believe, from Macon, Georgia, is visiting here. We're mighty glad to have them. We hope they're enjoying the program as it goes along. We'd like to send this next number up to Jack Hunt up at Beckley, West Virginia. Boy, this man was playing with us up there this past week, entertaining. Mighty fine fellow and got a fine act up there. And for a little lady, Reba Carroll Rose, up at Clarksburg, West Virginia. A little girl, I believe, about 8 years old, wanted us to do a number for. And I believe the Bluegrass Quartet's picked out a pretty hymn here, one we have in our new songbook entitled This Wicked Face of Sin. Friends, we hope you enjoy.
In this awful world of sorrow, in this wicked path of sin, never thinking of tomorrow, or what I'd lose in the end.
I can hear
the bells
of the ring,
the joy that rings for my friend, love one way.
We hope you enjoyed that hymn there. That's one of our own numbers, and we hope you like it.